British professor is calling today Blue Monday the most depressing day of the year.
Hmm.
Well, look at me. I'm not a British professor.
So this morning we're helping you battle depression. And Brandon, why is today such a low point reportedly?
There's a lot of factors that he took into consideration here. Post-holiday blues, mm-hmm. You know, we had a lot of fun for a few weeks. Now it's over. Maybe you spent a lot of money. You're in some holiday debt, some failed resolutions. Thought you'd get in the gym. Here it is, you know, late January. You haven't made it yet. And, of course, it's 17 degrees outside.
So. Now that one, right. Yeah.
And it's Monday on top of everything else. Yeah. But here's some signs to look for. You may be affected by this. Reduced work performance, maybe being a little lazy in the office. A little less social, feel like staying at home. Anxiety and despair, insomnia, reduced appetite. All of these things are warning signs. Fortunately, though, health experts say cases of mild depression, those can be self-treated. There's things you can do yourself, like reconnect yourself at work, maybe push yourself a little harder, get out more, meet some friends. Even if you're not up for it at first, you might end up having a good time sharing some laughs. Some other ways to treat depression, seek some sunlight. If Sarah says it's going to be a warm day in the forecast like Friday, maybe plan on an outside lunch. Add a little fish to your diet. Omega-3s really can improve your mood. And don't oversleep on your weekends, and try to make sure you do this by planning something activity-wise that gets you out of bed and gets you out the door.
Or maybe you could sample something that tastes good. Maybe improve your diet.
Right.
Maybe.
Yeah. There's so,
yeah. Yeah, well, yeah, there is, in fact, maybe like a protein shake in the morning.
That is supposed to taste good.
Well, like they have chocolate flavored protein shakes. That tastes fine.
And you mentioned we're talking about mild depression, not clinical depression. So when should you go to the doctor?
And we're laughing about this, but it can be taken seriously. Mm-hmm. If it goes on for a couple of weeks, that's when health experts say it's time to get some professional help. Yep.